Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a new variety of dosa. We all might have bored eating the same dosa again and again every day. This is a different kind of masala dosa. It's paneer dosa. Let me show you how to do it. Let's see the important ingredients first. I took almost 5 onions and have chopped into very fine pieces. Don't forget to take more onions. Here is the ginger paste. And I took a bowl full of paneer cut into very fine cubes. Now, keep a kadai on the stove and pour oil generously. Add 1/2 teaspoon of jeera and fry them slightly. Now add the chopped onions and fry them. Add the required salt. Add the ginger paste and fry them nicely. Fry the onions until they become brown, soft and translucent. Now add little turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder and 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Mix them nicely. Add little curry leaves and fry them for a couple of minutes. Now add the chopped paneer cubes. Let it cook in medium flame for at least 5 minutes and often give them a nice stir. Once the paneer pieces become soft, you can switch off the flame. Add the chopped coriander leaves. Now let's make the dosa. Keep the dosa pan on the stove. Once the dosa tawa is hot, pour a ladle full of batter in the center and spread it into a very big dosa. Pour oil around the dosa. Once the top part of the dosa is cooked, add a spoon of ghee over it and spread it all over the dosa. Now add 2 full spoons of paneer masala and spread it evenly all over the dosa. Fold the dosa like this and you can take it off from the stove. The crispy and yummy paneer masala dosa is now ready to serve. Hope you enjoyed this video. Happy eating. Thanks for watching. If you like my channel content, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Enlight You.